Start this out. Three-way dance. And of course, with Commissioner Van Harden, who seems to be in the old school's back pocket as far as I can tell. I can say that because Commissioner Van, what the hell is Benny doing? He's doing a muscle pose down. Well, he doesn't have quite the body Stephen Dunn has. One's gonna break loose. Boy, Bill Dundee has been around KAW for a few weeks now, and the old school have been inflicting some damage on some people, but I think this is the first time that they've been initiated to a total KAW experience, including having to deal with all littles. Very unconventional, not your typical wrestlers. Stephen Dunn, Benny Lewis, collar and elbow lock, it's Dunn, locked down with a headlock. Benny whips him off into the ropes, shoulder block out of Dunn, Dunn back into the ropes, comes off, Benny Lewis setting up, Dunn leapfrogs over, punch down at Hollywood, look out, drop kick out of Benny, takes Stephen Dunn down, follows up with an arm drag. Littles are fired up tonight, this is their shot to get those tag team titles back. Superstar's face on the ring apron. I don't think he has any idea what he's got himself into by being here in KAW. Any Little in the ring now. Crusin for pain, barely biding their time. Benny Little fighting, look out, Dundee's in the ring. You didn't see a thing trying to get Bill out. Usually in a KAW tag match, all members are in the ring at the same time, but Commissioner Van Harden has been listening to the old school, especially superstar Bill Dundee, who's been up in Van Harden's ear all night long, telling him how to do things, telling him how this company should be run. I guess Bill knows it all. He's been around long enough to know a lot of it. But he got Van Harden to have this match wrestled under old school rules, which means only two men in the ring at the same time. It's going to be interesting to see how the old school guys adapt to wrestling without the weapons, without the normal KAW fare. Oh, Alki didn't see that tag. Stephen Dunn in control of Benny Little. Hellraiser comes in off. Stephen Dunn tagged out on Hellraiser, so now it's going to be Hellraiser representing Crusin for Pain. And this is a big guy, especially compared with Benny. Look at his, oh, took his head off. And now with the war cry out of Hellraiser. And the old school are going to get a chance to catch their breath as the Diva of Destruction, Tasha, unleashes Crusin for Pain onto the hardcore hillbillies, the Littles. Motley Crue, standing suplex, falls in with a hard elbow. A second. A third, no. Misses it. Diddy gets out of the way. And Motley Crue, being the veteran that he is, tags out to Stephen Dunn. See, according to old school rules, the way I understand them, if your tag team partner, and you're the champions, if your tag team partner does not show up, you have to defend them by yourself or you forfeit the titles. Reno Riggins, the Tennessee Volunteers, not here tonight. So Van Harden is allowing superstar Bill Dundee to be a substitute partner to defend those tag titles. And now the superstar in. Alki will not let him in. He didn't see that tag, and now it's Hellraiser. Back on Benny Little. get really tired. Alfie Hollis, short clothesline, out of Hellraiser. And now Alfie saying Steven is the legal man. Steven tags out and says, well, there you go, Alfie Hollis. You happy? He's tired. I don't feel that way. I'm just seeing what Steven Dunn, you know, he's just got that look on his face. Biddy Little in Hollywood getting the crowd behind Biddy, who's trying to overcome some big odds in there against this monster Hellraiser. Stephen Dunn trying to come in without a tag. Oh, super kick out of Biddy out of Motley Crue. Almost takes his head off, rakes his eyes. Biddy Little with a second win, fires through the ropes. No, clothesline out of Motley. Meanwhile, the tag champs are taking a rest outside of the ring. Motley Crue with a backbreaker. Down for the cover. Count of one. Itty Little breaks that up. You would have thought Stephen Dunn and Bill Dundee would want to break that pin cover up. Seeing as how it's for the titles they hold. Starting to get the feeling these old scores are lost here in KW. Himself into it. And I can see in the corner Tasha stacking up some weapons. I knew this wouldn't be old school rules for long. Motley Crue is about to show the old school how to do things KWA. Bill Dundee looking at him like, glad that wasn't me in there. Tags out on Stephen Dunn. I don't know if that's good strategy or not. If I were Motley, I would have tried for a pin at that point. Oh, Stephen Dunn about to show how he can get hardcore. Bitty Little twitching inside the ring. Blood flowing into his eyes. And I can see blood on that sign. Dunn laces him again. Hard into the back. Tempers are starting to flare in this matchup. Dunn down for the cover. Itty breaks the pin. Motley Crue breaks, well, Itty broke the count. Motley broke the pin. Biddy trying to block that sign. Nails Motley with it. Tees off on it again and breaks that sign in half. What was that? Some kind of bulletin board. Nails done with it for good measure. Superstar coming in on Biddy. Alki trying to get Superstar out of the ring. Alki spilling his beer. Motley has Biddy up in the air. Back to back suplex. Biddy in great need of a tag. Tasha handing up Motley Crue some chairs. Motley Crue has tasted tag team gold before here in KEW. Hellraiser has not. Little, former champions themselves. They're the ones that lost the title to the Tennessee Volunteers. Ah, man, Alfie is having lots of problems controlling this matchup. Chair to the back. Hellraiser Motley Crue. Setting up Biddy Little for who knows what. Stephen Dunn in on top of Motley Crue, who goes down for the cover. Dunn breaks it up. Hellraiser in on Dunn. This match match is quickly falling apart. It started out old school rules, but it's now chaos. Suplex under the chairs out of Motley Crue. Bill Dundee in the ring. Slugs. Crue. Alkie. Try to look out. Now everybody's getting into the action. Biddy Little on the top rope. Dives off the leg drop. On to Stephen Dunn. Goes up to the cover. Bill Dundee. Justin Alkie with a beer. Hits. Counts 1, 2, 3. Bill Dundee. Nailed Alkie. Nailed Biddy Little. Counts to 3 and says that they retain the title. What a rip off! Bill Dundee, who was barely involved in the action, gets at the end. I guess he was wrestling. He's refereeing. He's coming up for the belt. He wins. Give him the belt.